We've all been there. Something embarrassing happens, or you get caught in the act, and you blush, turning red like a tomato. But what causes us to blush when we're embarrassed? Let's find out on today's episode of...
COLOSSAL QUESTIONS!
Your blushing reflex is controlled by something called your sympathetic nervous system, which is basically the system that takes over when you panic and happens without you ever choosing to blush. When you get embarrassed, adrenaline is released into your body, which speeds up your heart rate and increases blood and oxygen flow because your veins widen, allowing more blood to flow through your veins than normal. This causes your cheeks to turn a bright rosy red because of all the extra blood pumping through your face. But this special reaction only happens to the veins in your face, which is why you don't blush all over. Okay, so that's how we blush, but why do we do it? Well, that question seems to be hard for scientists to answer absolutely, but they do have a theory. Many researchers believe it's our body's way of admitting we feel guilty or embarrassed about something and automatically apologizing for it. According to the theory, someone is much more likely to forgive you and even feel bad for you if you blush after getting caught or doing something embarrassing. Think about it. You're trying to pour yourself a drink and it accidentally spills right as your parents walk in the room and your face turns bright red from blushing. Before you can say a word, your flushed face is your body's way of letting your parents know it was an accident. And now you know why we blush. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of...
COLOSSAL QUESTIONS!
Only on DreamWorks TV.